What's up, Bubbles? Welcome back to another episode of Drug Dealer Simulator Series 13. Let's get to it. Okay, how much do I have? I have 11. I need to make another order. So, 2, 4, 6. Matthew, 2 grams. Matthew, 2 grams. Phone. Come in there. Necklace. Bracelet. Boop. What's up, Amy? Hands.
Keep in mind, Gaining respect is one thing. Keeping it is another. Respect in neighborhoods slowly drops in time. So don't forget to keep those sales flowing. Low respect is less sales. Less sales is less money. And less money is... well, it just sucks, okay?
So nephew, one, two. So bring. So Bertha, you want 2 lambs. Thank you. What's up, whatever your name is?
Looky here, you've just hired your first dealer. Congrats. Dealers order the dope just like any other clients, but a lot more, progressively. The thing is that they pay up after they distribute, so take that into consideration.